Hi guys, welcome to Hardest Info channel. Today I have Motorola Moto G60 and I want to show you how manage your Google passwords on this device. To do that, open Google Home application where we press on the three dots on the right corner. There, add to home, not add to home screen, settings. In it, passwords, and there we can manage our passwords which our smartphone remember. Maybe to our Facebook account, we can click there. And now we can copy our username and password by this first icon, or after we press this eyes icon, our smartphone shows us password which we remember. We can also edit it, right up there, and we can add something. And the same story with passwords. We can also delete all by this trash icon and confirm by delete passwords, and now we don't have any saved passwords. Thanks for watching, see you soon, bye!